Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I am here to give God the glory for what he has done in my life. It started in 2009. I was in Lautech, and there was the issue of the calling. So I called our father in the Lord and I said, Daddy, Shaitan ti to ni beye. So Daddy was telling me, we pay Omo, it is already time that I should leave Ogbomosho and I should come to Lagos. So I embarked on the journey to Life Theological Seminary, and for a program of 4 years, which was a degree program. And I'm giving God the glory again today because God stood by my side, and this is my second year. I'm already in the third year. It was the Lord that stood by me. It was not by my power. But I give God the glory for the life of our father and the Lord that stood by me. Most of the time when I call him, he goes, Daddy, I can buy a lot of t-shirt. He must have money like a life on him. Ah, bow on kilo to shell by Matus explain. You can buy in a moturi, you can buy a mori, you can tolon sonny, you can tolon sonny. All that he will tell me is that, son, just give thanks to God. And I thank God because the God of this ministry is always by me. This is the reason for my testimony.
Arabi wa dupe l'Olorun fun etulu ase naye re pe ngba to wa ni ile ko giga ohun si ri ami pe beni pe ko n ti lo bere se ranse ohun wa be lo baba wa pe baba nje akoko tito ni won wa la akoko tito ngba yo fi ogbomoso sile lati lo si ile eko bibeli won si wa ni ipele keta loni agbogba to ma si n pe baba wa ninu oluwa baba ma so fun pe sha ma dupe l'Olorun ohun ko to ko le de won si fo pe na fo l'Olorun pe oluwa yi duro ti awon titi dojo oni e pato fun Jesu naye won o.
Amen.
Amen.
It shall be well with you.
You are for.
You shall say.
Oh, tayo.
The spirit of excellency has come upon you.
Emi ti tayo yo ba le o.
And from today, your life shall not be the same.
Ati le ato ni lo aye ko wa ba kan na mo.
Mi le soro. Baba yen tun so won pe tura birin sile. E je ki rabirin ya ba se yin je o e je ki rabirin ya ma lo mo ba gbe bible mi mo ba gbe soke mi le soro mo ba sha mo sha mi mo ti to si gbogbo ara mi pe ah nibo ni mo wa yi iwo oluwa nbo ni mo wa yi sha loro kan bi baba yen sa se so wi pe lo ba wa won mi jade ninu moto yen lo ba ti mi danu lo ba ni rabirin ma lo jare mo wa ti rin lati ru bi siti ti won wa pe ah gbogbo ja mi ti won gba oja ye bi yowo won ti gba oluwa gba mi baba yen ba so wi pe lo ba tun wa sare ba mi lo pe rabirin ki lo tun se won ni won gba eru mi oja ti mo ra leko mo lo wa nbe ni baba yen ba ni lo ba pe won lo ba ni ala gbe oja rabirin yen fun lo ba bi mo se pasita niyan mi wa mona mo wa nlo mo sunkun pe wo oluwa o ma da o emi lo ko yo bayi emi lo ji olorun fun leni bayi emi ah sha lati ago mewa abo mo di ago merin abo kin to wa ilu badagiri bi ton si la ti mi mo olorun sa fa mi jade won mu nkankan ninu oja mi won ti e fowo kan mi won ti e lu mi olorun ji olorun omo lewa Olorun baba lola mo te ga lopolopo tori ko toju ni emi erupa eniyan emi alaimore olorun se se mi lore mo dupe mo bi ogo fun olorun e ba mi ki haleluya meje pe tori olorun ko mi yo ore mi mi pada lowo awon agbe ni bayi
1 2 3 go hallelujah 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 and let us see it. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Our mother is appreciating God that truly she was kidnapped from Lasu Gate till above Semen, beyond Nigerian's border. But to God be the glory, God miraculously saved her through an old man. And within her heart, she couldn't talk, but she was saying thank you, Jesus, within her heart. She was kidnapped with everything she has. But to God be the glory, God released her and released everything about her. And here she is testifying. Let us say thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun abo.
to dabobo mi lati odun meta ti daddy wa ti shalize lati odun ke lati odun meta yen awon orisirisi nkan lo ti sele te ele ba ma gbadura fun mi ani mo mi e gbadura dada o eku emi o ku o ile ye ni mo n wa ko si nkan kan to ma pa mi gbogbo orisirisi ogun awon mo mi na olorun ko nko won yo ikan ninu won ni last year bo se fe fo titi bayi o ni ohun kan ri were kan ni were yen wa nti pe ko gbodo fo titi yen o wa nsa fun were yen bi o moto kan mi mo bo se sele sa o ni emi wa so fun wi pe to ba ye pe ki se were yen ni mo fi help e moto ai ri ni ba gba e olorun de ba mi ko yo ni last year yen again omo mi kan na tun jabo latori ceiling olorun de da bobo wa titi di akoko yi nipa anu olorun aparun e ba mi ki hallelujah.
As our mother is appreciating God that God has been keeping her since 3 years she lost her husband. God has been keeping both her and the family.
Ever make hallelujah. Ever me ni Jesus logo. Mo dupe lowo Olorun to nda bobo mi, to npa mi mo emi ati idile mi. Olorun ti o fi mi sile, ti o ko mi sile. Mo ni Olorun logo fun irin ajo. Ti Olorun mu mi rin lati bi odun melo kan seyin mo dupe pe Olorun o je kin agbako agbako ko je koko mi nitori idi eyi e ba mi yin Oluwa logo e ba mi yin Jesu logo e ba mi yin Olugbala logo.
Our mother is also appreciating God for divine security and protection. She has been backing on journey for so long time, but God has been saving her, granting her mercy journey.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I just came. I'm here today to testify to the glory of God for what He used the water to do in my life and the life of my younger sister. There is this persistent, I don't know, what, maybe I should call it a stomach ache, but I know it's not ordinary. When it comes, I will pray, it will look as if it wants to take away my intestine. But on this particular time, I was able to see Dad. After some prayers, nothing happened. I saw him and he asked me to use the water. And I should take particular Psalm. 1 week, the first, second, third, fourth, and the fifth day, I just discovered it vanishes. And that's how it went. And I really appreciate God for that. Just of recent, my younger sister called and said she had growth on her body, that it has been there for a long time, but now it has developed, become very big. And she visited a general hospital where she was told that she has to go through X-ray and definitely she will be operated upon. She called me and I said, that one is a big lie. There is no how, you will never be operated upon. That she should come down to my place. She was with me. I gave her the water that she should just take part, and she used the rest just to bath herself, and she stayed overnight. The following morning, she called me and said, the something busted. And this is to the glory of God. Let somebody shout a mighty hallelujah.
Amen. Arakunrin adupe Olorun pe Oluwa fi omi yi, omi iyanu, omi iye. O fi se se ami ati aninu aye won pe inurun kan wa to ma run won to ti pe to ma demin pe fe ko ifun won jade. Sugbon nigba ton ni baba ni Oluwa, won ni kan ma lomi pelu Sam ton fun won. Won lomi na. Leyin ojo karun won ni kan lo fose kan. Leyin ojo karun inurun o sa lo. Ohun ekeji to la lomi se ni pe won laburo kan to ni ami kan lara bi won pe lami Olorun. Sugbon ami Olorun to ni lara wa be si ni wu. O wu bi koriko sugbon gba ti kini wu won ni pe o lo se ayewo pe won ni pe o se se abele sugbon ni rara ase abe Olorun ni gba laye leyin ojo kini to lo omi iye kini na se kini o lo tu bi eyun e pato fun Jesu na aye won
e ba mi ki hallelujah. Mo dupe lo Olorun fun igbale mi mi mo si dupe lowo Olorun pe o ra omo mi kan pada.
That water, and I had some money, I bought it, I shared it with my family, even that keg, that refilling keg, I bought one bottle, emptied it into that keg, so that every member of my family will share, and they will be covered by the blood of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
E pate fun Jesus na ye won o. Amen. Ah baba dupe lo Olorun fun re to lo wa se pe bi le je pe ojo ojo akoko ta won ma wa ni ose to koja lohun pe Olorun gbe ni baba lati sa won nkan ko ti to iseju merin le logun ohun gbogbo ti be si ni sele ohun gbogbo re si ni wo lura won ṣugbọn won dupe lo Olorun pe lati gba ta won ti kokko te ori oke yi baba ni ka ra omi yen omi alayo pe o da fun lilo won si bere si ni lo pe igbe aye awon o ti bere si ni yi pada ala awon o ti yi pada iran won ti yi pada pe odi jeriko nu aye awon se kini ohun o ti wo lule ti e na ti wo lule.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I'm here to testify of the goodness of God concerning the Dana airplane crash that happened on Sunday. My elder brother was supposed to take that same flight, but by reason, I mean best reason known to him and to God, he said he couldn't meet up with his flight, and he was supposed to come to Lagos that Sunday. We were scared, every one of us, only to discover that he said, for reason best known to God, that he refused to take that flight and came with another flight. I bless the name of the Lord that he was not particular of it. Praise the Lord.
Kenny, come paro pe Jesus se o. Arabinrin wa dupe Olorun fun itulo wa se wi pe balu to ja ni ojo osimi o ya ki e aburo awon tabi egbon ko wo nu oko yi sugbon tori ko Olorun da won duro Olorun jo wo ko je kan sokun lowo ro yi to pa sokun na na ma ba sokun e tun paro pe Jesus se le kan si.
Amen.
Amen.
And that is why you are here.
Idi pataki to fi wa ni ni o.
We are here to receive both physical, material and spiritual blessing.
A wa ni lati gba nipa temi nipa tara ti nipa tohun ini.
I used to wonder some people.
O ma ya mi le ni popolopo ero.
When I we happen the opportunity of what they call it, personal counseling, one on one counseling, they will say, sir, I've been coming for the past so time, maybe for 3 months, for 6 months. People are sharing the money. Me otiri kankan. Ah, the Lord have been mo kan wa lase mi otiri kankan. O me ye ewu to ti gbe fun eda.
And they say many problems God have taken over you for people complaining about them coming for 6 months and things have never happened.
Pray the Lord.
Eyin Oluwa.
As you are here,
ba se wa ni,
you are representing every member of our family and your relations.
A n soju ebi wa ati awon ara wa patapata.
Isn't it?
Nje be ko.
Praise the Lord.
Eyin Oluwa.
Please don't misunderstand me.
Eje ma se mi gbo o.
Awon to kan lo mo.
It those that are concerned I can tell.
Se o ma so pe sin Olorun da bubu e.
And God have kept you.
Boya awon relations e.
Can you be happy when if anything bad happened to your relations and you, God have protected you?
I want to come. Can those that are
concerned be here
no.
today?
Mommy, I want to come
here. Those people that are concerned, their family, their relatives, can they be here today?
Pray the Lord.
And you Lua.
Do you know billionaires
died in that crash too? That they have that money.
But unfortunately. Iyawo ati gbo mada ru
the fathers and mother and the five
family
children died.
How of your own?
We are not praising them.
Supposing ke Olorun mi si kan no billionaire say cause of it, sir, God wants me to tell you that we have a prayer meeting somewhere and God will to be there. Akoko wo mi na pe awo ato ti mo wo
awo pe look at my stand.
But it's you that you need prayer. It's you that
wo lo nilo adura.
I'm withdrawing my veins somehow. So when I came to the program that day, I was not even having it on my mind. So when we close for the program and they pray for the first comer, and as we are going, the person that I came with bought the water. So he just gave me one. So I was eating to breakfast, not even for healing. I was not having healing in my mind. But I noticed that night I could not feel the pains. Till today I'm standing here. That's how the sharp movement disappear. I give glory to God.
E pate fun Jesus to se yi. Amen. Arabinrin wa dupe Olorun pe ojo akoko ta ma wa ni ose to koja lohun. Nigba ka to wa awon ni awoka lori ese won to pe alale lo ma nde ti o nje kan le sun. Sugbon fogo Olorun nijo ton wa won ra omi alayo en to mo wa ra omi ton mu yi won mu fun iwoso o. Won kan mu kan mu kan fi that coffee break away sugbon nigba ton ma de lalejo yen titi da koko yi ese na ti lo loruko Jesu aisin oni se wo na mo.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ori oke yi ti ko je koju ti mi gbogbo ona ti satani ngba ipe ko n fi mu emi oko mi lo olorun emi mo n tilekun mo mo dupe lowo olorun alaye fun yin mo tu dupe lowo olorun fun omo mi kekere ko te je pe lana lana yo ti ni yo omo kekeke to salaisi ladugbo wa mo dupe tori pe olorun o je kitemi o sele be aisan buruku to se omo mi olorun ti gba omi alayo o kan fi we fun ni lai gbedo hospital lai se anything mo dupe lowo olorun alaye pe owo ti lo tori ko je ki dina pe mo wa si ba ile ni eri mi kata ni wi pe obirin kan alaboyun ni o kan re mo mi bo de se mi o ni nkan kan jo mi alayo lo mo sa ma nfun lomi yen fun lomi yen o wa nfun mi testimony lana wi pe ladu gbogbo awon to bi mo ni hospital yen aye ise abe na fi bi mo sugbo ohun nikan ni ohun osise abe fun kin jo kin bo ohun dupe o kin bo ohun dupe ohun mo si jade leni praise the lord mo pariwo si olorun ori oke yi wi pe jesu o se o
jesu. Our sister is appreciating God over her husband, that God did not allow the husband to die untimely, and so also the child, that is the child, even though there was a lot of the death of babies in their on the street some weeks ago, but to God be the glory, God have kept our own child. And also she appreciating God over the pregnant woman. She has been giving prayer water. Among the women that delivered, the day the woman delivered, they were operated on, but it's only the woman that was not operated on. Shout thank you Jesus one more time.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ejo e ma ba mi korin. Gbe mi soke, gbe mi dide. Fa mi lowo soke. Kinga ju aye lo. Ogo aye mi. Je ko yo jade. Fa mi lowo Jesu. Mama je. Praise the Lord. O wa je ri niwaju Olorun Oba. Mo ro pe ni last week ni week arun ni nsin mo wa ni makodi mo travel mo wa wa loju ala se mo ku awon eyan jo orin ta ko ila nko nu soji ase wa ko ni titi igba to ni edugbe mo kan pe cha ju mo la ni so ni yen so igba ti mo wa laju mo wa wo pe ah olorun mo se o be ti nu ala yen mo ri pastor kan mo ba lo ba mo ni pastor mo ni abe wa ri nkan ti mo ri mo ni se mo ko yen jo ti mo de un se so ji mo lori baba la ko ah pastor yen ni pe iwo na ti diranse olorun niyan e ba mi yin oluwa logo so idupe melekeji mo ni iyawo brother kan mo mo pe alagbara ni loju aye but the brother mi ti ku e here now mo wa ro mo binrin mo wa ri ayan mo na gidi mo wa gbe lo sori oke ti mo n gbe mo wa mu kokoro mo wa tipa but bi mo se ma bole bayi mo kan ra won yen repete awon obinrin awon egbe won ta ti lo pe le ma pe daddy ejo e ba ni sile mo ni mi ni sile daddy e da kun ejo bo sa n be mi sa bo sa n po si won po si won po o kan wa so fun pe awon eleyi te n ba yin mi le kan la leyin loko kan o mo le pa mi n ba ke si yawo mi ni wo de ka ra gbona buru bayi ka ma lo n ba pade first born nu brother mi lo ba ni daddy ejo e sanu degree lo je fun pe eno yawo tun ti yawo mo le mo ni iwo mo kan ti yese mo le mo mo kan ti yese o sa be mi mo ba pada lo mo ba lo si ilekun yen bi mo se wa bole awon obirin wa gbara won pe iru eyan wo ti eni bobo yi na iru eyan wo ra gbara wo lo ni kini kan lo se eni kan ba ni pastor mama ni oni gba yen ko ngbo mo sa so fun yawo mo ni la ba ngba kona pe ka ma gba oju titi o ngba ta ma jade bayi oju osa won la jade si la ba ran baba yen tan bo pelu opa won lo pe ai wo won de mo didi mo lu dudu kan dani la ba ri ile egbe le kan bayi yàwọn bá ní pé ẹdákun ẹjọ afẹsàsí bí báyìí ni náà bá ní ká wọlé lábá wọlé wọn bá da aṣọ bò wá lórí bẹtẹ àwọn bíbù yẹn wáyà wọn lẹnu pé àwa ti ń rí nísìn wọn ò mọ ibi tá a wọ náà bá ń káàkiri so ibi tí mo jókòó sí ẹ mọ bá àwọn èèyàn mélòó kan bẹ àmọ àwọn abẹ́rẹ́ rẹ pé wúṣù ó ní mọ́níjà ló ẹlẹ́ẹ̀kejì náà ní wúṣù ó ní mọ́níjà ló ó lè mú lẹ́kọ̀ọ́ àmì mọ́níjà fọwando ó kàn fún mi sátíkẹ́ẹ̀tì ni ó ní kí n gbà kí n mọ lọ bí mo ṣe lajú nìyẹn ẹ bá mi yin olúwa lógo.
Amen. Our daddy is appreciating God that he had a dream, gathering people in the dream, and to God be the glory. The song we sang the other time was the song in the dream. And second thing, she had a dream faced with difficulties in her dream, but to God be the glory, God rescued him. Shout hallelujah to this.
Baba, Alaji.
Amen.
Can you remember him?
Njẹ aro ti won bi?
Alaji to prophesy na.
That is Alaji that prophesied.
Era Alaji pelu.
You can see ele bibeli won bi.
Oluwa ti bere ise nu aye
won. And God have started the work in his life.
Oluwa feran won lopolopo.
God love him so much.
Unusual miracle lo sele nu aye won.
And already o come was what happened in his life.
Njo temi Olorun to gbenu won soro mi ba.
That the day God prophesied through him.
And should be a challenge to every Christian.
Eyi si je pe nijo fun gbogbo Christiani.
Elomiran ti gbagbo.
Some have believed.
Won to bi baba to bi mi.
Before my great grandfather.
Sibe sibe.
But still yet
ko speak in tongues ko ba ko ni baptism of Holy Ghost debit o test asotele.
He has never seen, he has not been baptized with Holy Ghost, even speaking in tongues than he prophesied.
Oluwa ti bere won otun ninu aye.
God has started a new thing in his life.
Loruko Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Ani pada seyin.
He will not backslide.
Oda bi ko Oluwa ni kan lati ba won so.
God has a message for him.
Bayi ni Oluwa mogun we.
Thus said the Lord of hosts.
Emi ti fi ese omo.
I have make you a son for my servant. Whatever I tells you, obey. Because I want you to reign with me. It's not because of money. Because
it's
salvation of
Israel.
I want you to reign with me. Because you are chosen. Many of your mates you go to talk to. You tell them that Jesus is the Lord. That's not beside him. Thus said the Lord of hosts. Peace be unto you.
God bless you, sir. Praise the Lord.
Take away this pain. And I pray yours shall be perfected in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Eba mi so pe Jesu o se le meta. Oni mo dupe lowo Olorun omolewa fun ogun to se ninu aye mi nibi osu kan seyin mo bere si ronu eru nba mi ati osan ati ale sugbon Olorun se kini o gba mi la. Oni ni ojo ipade alaboyun mo fe jeri sugbon won ko gba mi laye lati jeri loruko Jesu ire ti Oluwa ti se ninu aye arabirin wa yi abarakunrin wa yi arabirin wa yi yo jaje mo ni loruko Jesu. Our sister is appreciating God that through the use of the Psalm 109, God save her from problems. Amen. Amen. I have some testimony also. I want to thank God on behalf of a sister I invited to our church last year. She is attending Deeper Life Church, but she was convinced to come. She came to the Pregnant and Expectant Mother Women Program because she is expecting God for the fruit of the womb. She came the last year program, I think twice or thrice. When our father in the Lord ministered to her, and she accepted it by faith. Later, she confessed to me that the same month she conceived, and this year, June, she gave birth to a baby boy. Praise the Lord. Won dupe Olorun pe Oluwa nowo iyanu si aye won pe bi emeta tabi emeji lodun to koja ni won wa fun ipade alaboyun tori won reti eso omo. Oluwa si da won lohun, won si bimo ni okunrin lanti ninu osu June yi. E pato fun Jesu lekan si. Amen. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun anu ti mo rigba lodo re. October last year ni mo wa si ori oke yi fun igba akoko. Ni ojo ti mo koko wa, mo sun ekun kuro ni yin nitori testimony ti mo gbo ni ojo yi nipase omi alayo ati ise iranse baba wa omolewa owolewa. Awon isele aburu kan sele si mi nigba yi. Mo si wa ronu jile lojo akoko ti mo koko wa pe kilode ti o fi je emi ti mo koko fi mo ile ijosin yi lati ojo yi wa ki awon isele buburu yi to sele. Sugbon mo wa fi igbagbo wa sibi pelu igboran gbogbo nkan ti baba omolewa ba ti pase pe ka se ni mo ma nse loni mo di alayo ati olope gbogbo ikolo mi bi meje olorun da pada fun mi lai si wahala kankan rara olorun fun mi ni admission si University of Lagos lai mo enikeni olorun tun se wedding fun mi ni ojo karun osu karun odun 2012 lai ni owo kankan lowo olorun wo mi san mo si ri oju rere lodo gbogbo eniyan eleyi ko si ri be tele olorun tun ti wa se awon ore nla meta miran fun mi bayi sugbon ti o ba ti to asiko ma jade siwaju lati wa dupe awon ore mani gbagbe yi ti olorun ti se olorun omolewa o se o thank you God and I know this and I know God is in this place epe thank you Jesus. And this sister is thanking God for what God did in her life. One, she came for the first time last year, October. First thing God did was God gave her admission. God did a marriage ceremony for her and also did additional three things that she will still come out here to share with us. And I know yours is today.